Do not ask me about my written test, Kabish.
Kabish. So, Danny, what happened with Jesse's written test?
Well, he got his name right and most of his address.
What asks this idiotic question? Nobody knows how far he's from the Parkville railroad track.
7.5 feet.
Okay, two people know. Okay, back there tomorrow and ace that test. I can't believe I failed.
How'd you pass the test the last time?
Well, I accidentally got a glimpse of my neighbor's paper. This time they passed that different test in one of the room. Like they don't trust us or something.
I don't get it. I drive the freeways. They give every idiot in the world a driver's license.
Not every idiot.
Look at this. I'm taking lip from a guy who still chews Flintstone vitamins. Look out.
Joey, what did Dad say about... you know who?
I haven't talked to him yet.
Bye!
Hold it. Okay, what's going on and how much is it going to cost me?
You know, Dad, we've been thinking. What we need around here is someone from, maybe, Ohio.
Well, maybe we do need someone from Ohio. But I'd like to hear more about this before I go ahead and order one.
At the wheel while driving on Highway 72 on May 3rd. Brian Martin and his wife were following the young man caught this video with their vehicle's dash cam. In the video, you can see the pickup truck swerving in and out of the westbound lane near Fairbank Lake Road.